Hello, everyone, and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesdays, Season 3, What's New in SolidWorks 2014. My name is Jimmy Barrera. I'm a senior application engineer and I work for Cimquest. In this week's 2 Minute Tuesdays, I'm going to show you new functionality in the drawing's section views called Section View Assist. SolidWorks 2013 did a great job simplifying the creation of section views by introducing a new section view user interface. You can see on my screen how this greatly speeds up the process. However, what if you wanted to modify the cutting line and maybe add an offset? At this point, it would revert to the edit sketch mode. Now in SolidWorks 2014, the section view user interface has been replaced by the section view assist to accomplish just that. Let me show you how it works. To start, right-click on an existing section view or its cutting line and click Edit Cutting Line. This starts up the section view assist. Now you can pick an offset from the section view pop-up and modify your cutting line appropriately. After you click OK, everything updates accordingly. As you can see, with the new section view assist in SolidWorks 2014, you will not only be able to easily create a drawing section view, but also modify it by offsets, all with the same command. Indeed, another great time saver for us. Well, that's it for this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.